Hello everyone and welcome back to Grand Arena. Hopping into round two. I didn't upload round one because it was not really worth to show it. The opponent had a bloated roster and it wasn't really surprising, so to say. So he didn't have that rough defenses and therefore the offense, as you could see, was not that great at all. So won't go into deep in. Going straight away to Jer Jedi, opponent of today with no Swagger GG profile. And as you can see, he has a Galactic Legend C. He has a Negotiator, which has 6 stars, and his GK is on Relic 7. So no other big meta ships. He has a Relic Thrawn and Tarkin, but I think that won't be that issue. So a lot of good characters here, and as said, he had no Swagger GG profile. So it was for me a little bit of a gamble whether he's going to take his C in offense or on defense. And I prepared for the case he's going to use his C in defense, which would be a pain in the back. The reason why I say this is we had another opponent, this one here, Ugly Barnacle, with a C. Nerd Undertale also. And this one was a guy, was this the guy with the ray? I don't know. One with a ray and one with another slicker. So this one has a slicker and this one has no GL. Reason why I'm saying that is, you don't know because I didn't upload the first video. I have now my JML and I can almost beat anything, almost. I can't beat C's. I tried everything, the Jericho options and so on and so forth. Didn't work out. So it led me to do following thing. And I probably slightly miscalculated when I set my Galactic Legend on the south wall. So you see, the Bastille Elite with JML, Hoda, Watambor and Shakti. I was thinking about using maybe Gas, but I wanted to have a full 5 of first team. Then I have Darth Revan on the south. And why did I miscalculate? You have on the south 4 teams, while you have on the north 5 teams. But I put also my Negotiator on defense to hopefully have a hold. Otherwise, he is able to take out 5 teams. So I hope my Revan stands strong. And as you can see, he has his Galactic Legend C up north. So we got some Night Sisters, which would be probably some Emperor Imperial fodder. We can probably, I don't know, Wampa that Ewoks out. On the south, we have then Geos and Padme. And let me speed check those Geos. 238 is quite fast. Because the mods which were locked in are always different to that what's usually used. Sometimes, not always. So that could probably get a little bit hairy with Treya. Nonetheless, we will give it a go. So which means Wampa is going to be in that Treya team, actually. So yeah, I have to rethink a little bit than some other teams probably, but We will do stuff here, so no worries about that. So, let's get things done. So we should actually go first. Yeah, womp womp. Okay. So they're actually hitting quite hard. Let's get a few daisies out, which is good. Get pain out. Ah, come on, one more turn. Ah, close. Okay, from here we're good. He's good. Where's the spy? Take him actually out. Base him. Get some little bit of health back. And 54, not great, but got the job done. So now, I think that Padme was not that fast. Oh, she was quite fast, okay. Nonetheless, we are throwing in Jedis. Special Jedis. And actually, we want Julie. JKL. Yoda. And him. And I think we should be good. Let's see. So what I actually want to do is pass the turn meter and get everyone stunned. So then we focus on Anakin. And then we could do actually damage. And we do stick to basics. And are fine from here. We spread buffs. Okay, unfortunately he has a taunt up, which doesn't matter. Again up. So, and now we want to give it to Yoda. Basic to get foresight. Stay off my Jolie. Get off. And as we are under stealth, okay, we build up protection and now we can mark down the Padme. And again, basics. From here we're good. So let's ping him down. Don't steal. Ooh. Wow. Wow. She did some serial damage on my Jolie. Stole two banners. That's not nice. Let's see what's on the reroll. Okay, it is not looking that scary. So we have CLS, we have Padme, we have JTR, we have the Vader. So unfortunately the JKR match was not that efficient. So let's see if we can get full 60 banners with the Empire. Actually, did I? Yeah, I did change them. Actually, I don't know if I want him in. I want undersize. Be a bit more efficient. So, starting with a bonus turn. Merciless. Get the first kill. Ability block. Oh, okay. Or the second kill. Oh. It's better. Ability block. Chop him out. Take the turn meter away. And get 61, quick and dirty. That's what I call banner recovery. So actually, I think we might want to CLS those Ewoks here. Then we have still Padme and JTR. Question will be speeds. Because we need to be somewhat fast if we are going to JTR them to have control. We don't want them to take over. So actually they are quite slow. Hopefully we can gain that control we want. So let's see. Oh, we have gas also. Ooh. Honestly, we're going to guess one of those teams. And probably a gas underman. So, let's do following thing. They shouldn't be that fast. Yeah. So, also here, just an easy underman. Take 3PO out. There is the eldest. Let's do first of all this. Then do that. Oh, come on. Seriously. Blind him. Stun. Okay. Another quick and dirty 61. So, next up. We want to gas Underman here with Rex and Fives. I think I need a taunt the spell, don't I? Actually, gas shouldn't go down. So he has 142k protection. He shouldn't go down. So, actually, we do that. Sweet. And now we throw in a full Padme team just to get optimal banners. I mean, it's interesting that there is a relic Qui-Gon, probably for JMK. And okay, he is not that thick, obviously. Let's try to stun her. Okay, no stun here. Buff this. Wow. Okay. So it will make no sense at all if I throw in any clones or JTR or something like that. Geos, wow, Geos, I think they will be deleted straight away. Honestly, no. You see the Relic Rebels over there, and as said, with Treya and the Isolate, it's a pain in the back. So the only thing I could do was be as efficient as possible, block the lower row, which was maybe a slight mistake. Nonetheless, hopefully both do hold. Hopefully my Negotiator on rear is giving me a hold, as my Empire fleet with Bounty Hunters. And we will go from there and see what's going to happen. So keep fingers crossed, and I will keep you updated about the latest and greatest informations. So this is already it. No fleets today, unfortunately. Quick and dirty GAC. Nevertheless, we got... Oh, okay. We got... Alright, the clear of territories was nice. But we had 3 critical damages in a row, which is nice. The Dooku feat I missed in round 1. And the other ones are coming over time. So, just going quick back, checking the roster. So he has Vader, Revan, Gas. Ugh. Yeah. So probably, in case he should pass my JML, then it's well deserved. But I think he shouldn't. But that's the point where I think maybe I should have used Gas then. And we would have Shakti with clones then against that First Order team. So, not sure. Not sure. He has also Grievous, so he has quite a bunch of teams left. Let's see what the outcome will be. I'll keep you updated anyhow. So, have a nice day, good luck for you in Green Arenas, and we'll keep in touch. Bye-bye.